On set, we shot directly onto the OWC Electron. These tiny but mighty hard drives were able to survive all of our location shooting. We were able to have as stress-free of a production as an indie film with a tight turnaround can have.